He opened a new branch in New York, a new bank.
You remember, we are partners in everything we do it,
yeah,
all over the world.
Yeah, this is my blessing for the new affiliate also.
Yes, for the new branch. And I want your bracha for that.
Yeah, God Almighty blessing to go from strength to strength, even in not only the matters of Yiddishkeit, but also in the matters of financial sphere, financial success.
Thank you.
Yeah, that we need prashana v'nir. Bracha v'atzlacha.
Merci, merci. Hello, ça c'est ma femme.
Yeah, but that's for your partnership. For your partnership in the bank.
Thank you.
Alors, je voudrais que vous fassiez une prière parce que je veux la marier et elle est très têtue, il faut la marier.
God will much bless you to have your wedding in the near future. You send me an invitation.
Okay.
Thank you. That's for your wedding.
Okay.
Ça c'est un grand avocat, grand ami de la famille. Il habite à Paris. Il est venu spécialement parce qu'il veut vous voir.
La bonne nouvelle et bonne mazal.
Je veux une beracha pour ma famille et mes grands sœurs.
One grandson.
Two.
That's for the grandson, for all your family.
Thank you.
I have good news about from strength to strength. In all matters of Yiddishkeit and also in all matters of commerce.
Ça c'est ma nièce, la fille.
That's for your partnership with the husband.
With your husband, with votre mari. Ça c'est ma nièce. Il faut la marier aussi.
La prochaine avenue, don't postpone it. God
Almighty bless you. Ça c'est mon directeur en Suisse, à la banque multicommerciale à Genève.
Bracha v'atzlacha.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely.
We are always good partners. I am very glad.
Yeah. You can sell him that it is good for the fame of the bank. It is good when they see the director he has a happy family life.
See, with the director, for a happy family life.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.